meteorologist Jake Reed.
And the heat continues grabbing headlines all across the Tennessee Valley. In fact, much of the country dealing with excessive heat. We are still keeping with the worst of the heat, thank goodness, to our north and west, where we have this excessive heat warning in effect in the pink color. That's where it could feel as hot as 110 degrees tomorrow. It's not going to be pleasant outside here in the Tennessee Valley. We're under a heat advisory all the way through Saturday evening and tomorrow for much of the afternoon. Perhaps even as early as 11 o'clock in the morning in some spots, it will start to feel as hot as 105. And that number could increase to 108 degrees in the afternoon. So let me show you exactly what it's going to feel like as you're stepping out the door tomorrow, really at any time. The reason why it feels so much hotter than the temperature is because with the humidity around, your body has a much harder time cooling off. So by lunchtime tomorrow, it already feels like the low to the mid 90s here in Florence and Huntsville. It'll already feel like 100 degrees out in Memphis. And again, I do expect the worst to stay just to our west. By 4 o'clock tomorrow, it'll feel like 97 degrees here in Huntsville. And then, of course, once we lose that daytime heating, the numbers really start to improve, but they go right back up as we head towards Sunday afternoon, even Sunday morning, I should say. It'll already feel like 98 degrees at 11:30 in the morning. So even as you're stepping out of church, it's going to feel pretty miserable outside, and that's going to continue as we head into the afternoon. The only hope to get these numbers down will be a scattered shower or thunderstorm like we had in a few communities today. Most of the big storms stayed west of the Tennessee Valley, but we're going to keep a chance of storms in the forecast as we head into the weekend. Right now it's quiet. I expect quiet weather throughout the overnight hours. The storms that we had around earlier, those are now long gone, but some patchy fog is possible first thing tomorrow morning. I think we wake up dry, but by 11 o'clock we start to get some daytime heating and some showers begin to develop, and those will be with us as we head into the afternoon, some of which will be heavy, just like today. We had a wind gust of 41 miles per hour at Huntsville Airport, so that could be the case again tomorrow by 5 o'clock. Still a few showers and thunderstorms around. It still doesn't look like widespread rain, which means not everyone's going to see rain, but if you happen to be one of the ones that gets rain, it's going to come down pretty hard. But the good news out of all of this is it's going to be less hot as we head towards the next few days. I don't want to say cooler, because 90s, it's still pretty hot, but we're not talking about the risk of triple digit heat, Robert, which is great news, but we'll still keep with low to the mid 90s and a decent chance of a few storms each afternoon.
That's okay. I'm still liking that it's just a little bit cooler tomorrow.
So. Yeah, we can handle this.
Yeah, thank you, sir.